I'm confident in the season of myself as well as the team. I don't, you know, last year I don't want to take any, no pressure, just kind of going, this is a new year, new season, blank slate, just trying to do the best that I can, hopefully match and even better last year.
Being over winter break in the summer is really hard because you don't have your teammates there. And when you come back to school for preseason, those 2 weeks, running's more fun. You're not doing it alone. I mean, every race, my teammates are around the track, cheering me on. So it's really inspiring and motivating just to have someone there to just cheer you on.
The biggest thing for across the board in all our events is mental toughness and competing. My whole goal is to make our team as tough as they can be as competitors. And that's what we're all working on across the board. Whether you're a thrower, jumper, sprinter, or distance kid, you are trying to get tougher and compete